clue. We're not alone here. Safe now? Hey, something's out there. I think they left.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Maybe. Those walls could definitely use some work.
I'll admit, it's seen better days, but the Minutemen have never been afraid of hard work. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed, but if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No, if we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Set up a firing line and I'll draw them out.
You can't do this alone. I'm coming with you.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there. All right, people. You heard the general. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
What'd they use you for?
Looks like someone was hiding their stash in this one.
Haven't been good to it.
Excuse me.
We need to focus on taking the castle back.
Damn.
Looks like they've been desperate. We're gonna have to take out these eggs.
Excellent.
What the hell was that?